That breaking news in Virginia Beach. Now police are investigating a mobile meth lab. We're told they were conducting a traffic stop when they discovered it. It happened outside of Patient First off of Holland Road at about 7 p.m. You're taking a live look now. Hazmat crews and the fire department were called to the scene. We have not heard if anyone was hurt or what charges the driver faces. We'll be sure to bring you any updates as soon as we get them.